Let's continue on with our glitter graphic. As we can see here, we've got this heart that we've started here, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to add another layer here on top of our background layer. This will be the layer that we use. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to choose a red color to go into my heart. So let's pick this one here. And there we go. Nice red color. Now what we're going to have to do is to use this layer, we're going to have to rasterize this layer. So what we're going to do is we're just going to right click on it and select. Well, we can't right now. Oops. Now we can. Now after everything's deselected, well, it should allow us to do it. Actually, I think the layer might already be rasterized as it is. Just going to control deselect. There we go. Okay, it looks like we're doing pretty good. It's already rasterized. So we're going to come over here and we're going to click on this. We're going to alt click, hold down to reselect again. Now what we're going to do is we're going to inverse or inselect this a little bit. So what we're going to do is we're going to come down here and we're going to say modify, and we're going to do a contraction. We're going to do this by about 10 pixels. Hit OK. There you go. Now you can see we've moved it on the inside a little bit. Now what we're going to do is we're going to color the inside of this. We'll do that in the next.